Hey, what's up? My name's Evan, and I will be interviewing an actor, a filmmaker, and a student from the Art Institute of Houston. His name is Kevin
Bianchi,
and he's actually on a set right now called Go Help Yourself. And I will be asking him questions starting now. So I'm going to back out of frame. It's all about Kevin.
Hello. How are you doing today?
Good.
Awesome. Shoot away.
So tell me your name.
My name is Kevin Bianchi. I am a 10th quarter senior at the Art Institute of Houston. I'm actually in the same senior production program as Brodl, the director herself is in. I actually just finished wrapping up my own senior project a couple weeks ago called Locked Out. And I've just wrapped up a production barely 2 days ago called Teamwork, which was directed by my close friend and fellow colleague, Cory.
Cool. Tell me about, what you do at the school and also your film and acting. Like, today's on Go Help Yourself.
What I do as a filmmaker is pretty much at the school, my job is I'm a student first and a filmmaker second and just a regular, college student third. But at the school, what I do is whatever assignments I've been given, whether it's making a film or making, just trying to get a project done, whether it's a 30-second commercial, a documentary, or a film, anything really, it's just, I just try and do that as best as I can. I also work with other filmmakers to try and achieve a higher production quality. So that way, when we enter into the actual film industry, whether it be in a small film industry or the professional film industry up in Hollywood, California, then we can actually, we actually know the terminology, we know the lingo, we know exactly what needs to be done in order to get the shots that need to be getting in days worth of production. Like today, Anna has pretty much just been organized and doing her best to try and, get the shots that she needs in order to tell her story about a young man who wants nothing more but to be a candy bar while an old man pesters her.
So tell me, it's kind of nice to be on Go Help Yourself and bonding with each other and just, fighting the times and the hours. But
really, to get the character, I find it's best to just stay up really late time and not get a lot of sleep because I'll be grouchy and I think it goes well with the character. So I think that goes well with it. Vince has been an exceptional actor and it's been an honor working with him. He and I are able to play off each other very well. And honestly, I've just been trying to help Anna as and also look like if she actually like she worked on my project as my key grip and she. I think before the day she began her first day of production, she asked me this question. The first day of production she asked me was, she wanted to know, if she was going to be okay. I told her, as long as you got your production done, you have your actors, you have your crew members selected, and you have a good amount of people and equipment checked out, she should be fine. She just got to make sure she moves fast and quick.
So, tell me about, for Houston, Texas. Mm-hmm. If you wanted to work on someone's project, what would you tell people in the film industry?
If I want to work on someone else's project, I would want to see the script and I would want to see the script at least, make sure it is a good idea. I want to, I want to read the idea, see what the characters are. I just want to, just talk to them about the project. I also want to see if they have everything in order. Like crew members, cast, extras, props, costumes. If all that's in order, then I'll be happy working that set. If none of that's in order, then I would either help them out, or if they're being too stubborn about it, I would just say, all right, good luck, and I wish you the best of luck.
Awesome. And that's really awesome that you, that I'm interviewing you today, because basically I'm going to spread your name out to people, mm-hmm. to the film industry, so people know that you want to
we're here on set with
Donald. Hey,
I'm gonna butt in.
This is about Kevin.
Yeah, get out of here.